Hi to TikTok. Say hi to TikTok. Yo, you're... I think that's the biggest thing that I know of.
Have you had any lagging issues or people say...
I got the guy down there that was giving the Hollywood something.
Yeah. This guy's dressed pretty interesting. He almost looks like the Wizard of Oz.
Which one?
This guy looks like the Wizard of Oz. I mean, not like the actual wizard, but just like... If someone was dressed like the movie or Emerald City...
Look at...
And they have
right there,
the ruby red slippers are inside this museum.
Yes, they are. But the actual official ones, too, is also at the... Have you been to the Hollywood Museum?
I have.
The big one.
Yeah, the Academy Museum. I have.
That is
nice. I tried to stream in there. There's no signal.
Yeah, I was using my regular camera. Because it would cut out. I tried it. I'm like, I can't do it. I'll have to let you know if I get media credentials from there. Every once in a while I do. Somebody's, Andy's telling me to sign some autographs, okay.
Well, she resembled like a blonde Joan Collins, I thought. And some people said Joan Rivers. Obviously Joan Rivers
maybe
is
that,
not with
yeah.
us. And I don't
right.
think, I don't know Joan Collins.
I think Joan Collins is still with us. Well, we need the media stuff.
Maybe that was Joan Collins. She just dyed her hair.
It could have been. Because I know it was definitely a celebrity.
You got what you need? Jeffrey, step right over here. He's ready.
The boy. The boys.
Oh, so he's the one that said hi to TikTok.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Can you say hello to my TikTok fans?
Hello there. I'm Jerome Dubois.
You. How are you?
Sunday? Sunday? Diane's waiting for you.
Okay. See you inside.
Okay.
If I want an interview, I'll just piggyback off of you.
And he feels strongly about the... Oh, wait, here it is. Hi, friends. I'm here with Tyrone Dubois. And not only are we celebrating Jose Eterni Foundation tonight, we're also celebrating Heritage Month.
Todd, who was Diane Warren? Who was Diane Warren?
He's here also. Okay. So that's everybody.
Can you take a quick picture with him?
Right.
The lady right here in the black, that is
Kate Linder.
Kate Linder.
All right, well, love the energy. It's always great to see you.
Very much, thank you.
And, hey, let's say it together, Happy Hispanic Heritage Month.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Oh, you were?
Well, you know, that's, you know.
Oh, man.
You saw Diane? She's going to come back out. Where? How did I miss it? That wasn't the one I was talking to, was it? That said mine? Try to watch your camera. I think I'm good. Okay, that sounds good. Hey, look at those shoes. You see the shoes? I love the shoes too.
Nina?
Well, we have a Grammy winner here.
Hi.
Grammy winner.
Yeah, Paulina.
You know her?
Yeah. So, of course I'm here. Just
put all here.
This is all a mess.
Okay.
And this is Malik. We're doing a project together. He has a music video coming out. It came out. It's up for the Women's Film Festival in Philly. And he's co-producing my next video.
So as soon as you're done with CC,
Rosalind
has
to. Let me get all the pieces. Thank you. I love your feathers a lot.
Thank you. They came out.
Give me your name.
Malik Hannah.
Malik Hannah
Rivera.
Okay.
I didn't win a Grammy. She won a Latin Grammy. I'm an artist as well. I just have a music video that just came out.
Okay.
Don't feel bad at all. If I wanted to, I could be.
We'll see you later.
If I wanted to, I could be on the carpet. But I
Michelle!
Hey, how are you?
Boy, I haven't seen you in a long time.
I know.
Hollywood Says, don't forget to subscribe. Hit that notification bell for all the red carpet and Hollywood happenings. This is Hollywood Happenings. Subscribe and leave a comment. Hollywood said, don't forget to subscribe, hit that notification bell, leave a comment, let us know what you think. For more Red Carpet highlights and more, stay with Hollywood Happenings and subscribe.